Thank you, Mr. Clark. And good evening. It's my pleasure to represent the Erskine Guidance Department tonight. Our guidance staff includes my co-counselor, Kate Hersom, who assists with academic advising, post-secondary planning, and social and emotional concerns. In addition, our staff includes a mental health and licensed substance abuse counselor, a guidance activities coordinator, and our jobs for Maine graduates, or JMG, specialist. Before I touch upon the more logistical matters related to the process of enrolling your student at Erskine, I'd like to take a moment to describe our advisor-advisee program to you. An advisor is an important resource for all of our students as they spend time with their advisees engaging in a variety of activities throughout the 4 years at EA. Your advisor will be able to help you with your transition from eighth grade to high school, and as a result of the role they play in each student's high school experience, we consider them an extension of the guidance department. Entering freshmen are randomly placed with an advisor with equal distribution of students per group by towns, with about 12 to 14 students for each advisor. We feel that part of what makes Erskine a special place is the family atmosphere that we have cultivated through our advisor program. Before February vacation, registration packets were distributed to all of our sending schools, and our hope is that these have already been passed along to you so that you have had a chance to review the materials in the packet before this evening's event. At this time, I'd like to just highlight a few of the forms that are included on the right side of the registration packet. And this is what the registration packet looks like. While all of the forms on the right side of the packet need to be returned to us as soon as possible, I just want to point out a few of the forms that are of the utmost importance to return right away to ensure that your student is registered. If you have not yet received your registration packet, please contact your sending school as soon as possible to request a packet. First, on the right side of the packet, we have a blue informational sheet which describes the registration process, including the deadline for return of registration information, which is Friday, March 12th. Next is a two-sided orange registration form. This form is the most crucial form to return in order to ensure that your student is officially enrolled at EA. Please note that this form does include a section for the Social Security number, but providing the Social Security number is completely optional at this time. Finally, there's a two-sided green course request form included, which is followed by a course description booklet. On the inside cover of the course description booklet, there are some guidelines which will help you with the course selection sheet. Please note that all students must be enrolled in at least 6 credits. Freshmen must sign up for English, math, social studies, science, and all freshmen must also take and pass a full year of physical education, unless they are medically excused. The course description booklet also highlights Erskine's graduation requirements and minimum requirements for 2- and 4-year colleges. The green course selection sheet is aligned with the course description booklet. We encourage you and your student to discuss Erskine course selections with your student's current eighth grade teachers. Please make every attempt to also return this form by Friday, March 12th, as we need this information to assist us with the development of the master schedule for next year. On Wednesday, March 3rd, Mrs. Hersom and I will be available to meet with parents via Google Meet or Zoom to discuss any specific questions you may have about the course selection process. Mrs. Hersom generally works with students whose last names begin with A through L, and I typically work with students whose last names begin with M through Z. If you would like to set up an appointment to discuss your students' course selections on March 3rd, or connect with us to select another mutually convenient time, please contact us using the email addresses on the front of the registration packet. And in fact, all of our presenters here are listed on the front of the packet, so their contact information is provided there as well. In closing, please know that we are looking forward to working with you and your student as you all begin the high school experience at Erskine Academy. Please feel free to contact us at any time with any questions that you may have. And now at this time, it is my pleasure to welcome back our student speaker, Aiden Larrabee.